I feel good. I feel good to be back here in Dijon and, with the boys here. So hopefully I can bring positivity and help the team to push forward. It's been difficult for me because I've been injured with my groin, so I've been going back and forth from London to Dijon to get my treatment. But hopefully I'll be back on the pitch soon. I think towards the end, so I think maybe in a week or two I should be back training with the boys. I think in 2 weeks, I think. For me, I feel strong, I feel confident, but I need to take it slow and we should see from there.